My name is Kelli Drobney. I play women's soccer at Boise State University. I chose Boise State because it had a lot of the community feeling and the feeling of being a family and feeling like home. I first started to play soccer when I was 6 years old. Since then, I've been playing. As the years went on, it started to become more competitive. By the time I got in high school, I thought of having a chance of playing college soccer. So I was looking at different schools. I ended up graduating a year early from high school, and I came in the spring to Boise State, and I can't thank Bronco Nation enough for everything they've done. After graduating, I plan on hopefully continuing soccer, either whether I'm coaching or playing, and also having a steady job with my business management degree. I can't thank the community of the Bronco Nation enough for everything they have done for me, and I can't wait to play for them on the field.